sure if Artie's gonna come down. I can always go up. So it's D-40-2 running by its lonesome. Possibly P-74 again. Sneaking, slowly moving down. Track 3. Two. It's on track E2. Okay. Oh, come on, don't go blurry on me now. I don't know why it likes to do that, but I wish it wouldn't. It goes more on me sometimes. One system broke off from the other, and the other system's staying strong, so we'll see what happens. Conductor has to open up track, actually open the switch up. There you go. Oh, close track 3 and open up track 2. So he is on track 3. He has to open up that track so he can go in there. Okay, I'm sorry. He's on track 3. I thought it was on 2. Gonna futz around and play around the yard. I'm probably gonna put their train together for later today. My guess. Now he's gotta close them. Open one switch. Open that switch so he can go into track 4 or 5, whichever. I can't hear the. What's going on? Should be able to hear his conductor. I don't know what's going on. I don't like how any Norfolk Southern frequencies, I know that much. Well, you're great. Yeah, quite exciting seeing a trackside and, you know, between the grade crossings there and here, seeing it in the same SD40-2 here. Oh man, pretty amazing. Keep seeing a former Southern unit on its own rails, literally. And again, that Nathan Earhorn sounds fantastic. I guess you woke up everybody in Greenville. I did hear that. Okay, thank you. I should have put enough lights on that engine, which is fantastic, helping out the visibility for the conductor and the engineer when it's in a darkened yard area, or industrial area, I should say. Yeah, it's a great looking locomotive, the SD40-2. And more of these are sold than any other road unit built by EMD. Let's get a couple up to the gondola. Might end up, might finish and stay there too, I'm not sure. We'll see what happens in a moment or two. Maybe, we'll see. Yep. Maybe, not sure yet. We did notch it down. Nope, I can pull it. Push or pull, I'm not sure yet. Release the brakes. brakes are locked. He's shoving. Okay. I think he's got to loosen those brakes more. I'm not sure. On the car. Just let it fly in my arm. Yeah. One of these greatest locomotives, as I said. Yeah, more rares bought these than the ST-45, etc.